12. Today I am going to show you practical which name is to arrange the metals in the decreasing order of their reactivity. So we need the test tube systems and the chemicals aluminium sulfate, ferrous sulfate, zinc sulfate and copper sulfate and 4 strips of each which are aluminium, ferrous, copper and zinc.
So we first putting all strips in aluminium sulfate. So there is no change. Bas. Now we putting all strips in zinc sulfate. After some time, aluminium metal will displace the other three metals. Now we putting all strips in ferrous sulfate.
Start.
After some time, there changes occur in slits. Slits aluminium and zinc metal will displace the ferrous sulfate. Now we are putting strips in copper sulfate. After some time, there is no changes occur in each test tube. That means the aluminium is more reactive in the metal. In second number there is zinc, in third there is iron and at the fourth number there is copper.
Therefore, it proves the reactivity in the decreasing order of metal is aluminium, zinc, iron and copper.